How does salvation come?
Another question which was posted to us. The question states that salvation, how does it come? Is it right?
Yes.
Salvation, how will the salvation come? So according to Bible clearly says salvation comes alone from God. Only God can give you the salvation. Amen. And from Vedas, if you take that, not by bath in the holy rivers, nor by visiting the pilgrims, or doing good, or by giving alms to the poor, will take you to heaven. I repeat, not by taking bath in the sacred rivers, not by sacrifices, not by giving alms, not by doing good, or not by going to any pilgrim center will salvation come to you. It is clearly given in Sivagita of the Vedas, which clearly states that salvation will only come from God, not by any act or any baths or any pilgrim visits or any doing good things or giving alms to the poor will take you to heaven or will let you receive the salvation. I think this is an absolute answer for the second question.